Heard Tassin mumbling about the Dominion? Did you know I once hid in a mound of rotting fungus to avoid one of their patrols? Rashes for days.
Matthias, what are we working on today?
Some very old Arcanist records have resurfaced recently. Let's see if we can find them.
Got it. On my way.
Stay right there so I can find the right strip frequencies to open that up. No tuning points today.
Got it.
Last, I should have guessed we'd be attacked in this area.
You got it.
sufficient. Yes, I think that should be it. I see that I could use your help in another matter. Won't take a second. Managed to uncover a new site that should contain Arcanist runes. Let's go see.
Got it. On my way.
Here we are. The runes should be scattered around here.
You got it.
Well done. The search continues.
Fluctuating energy signals from an area nearby. Please look into it.
I'll see what I can do.
Looks like we have a relic in a bad state. First, collect its fragments. This work is getting done.
Got it. That was the last of them.
Always glad to see you survive a fight like that. Much was accomplished. You did very good work. I won't forget this.
I have it. I finally have it.
What's going on?
The runes were indeed the key. Madness to think they were there all the time, waiting.
You found something?
An excellent question, to which I have an excellent answer. The final resting place of the Elysian manuscript.
Sounds like I'm going on expedition.
The runes speak of a special vault in a high tower built on a mountaintop. Objects of power were brought there. Shaper relics, artifacts from beyond the Hesperian Tide.
And a manuscript?
Indeed. A very special manuscript.
Okay, tower on a mountaintop. Shouldn't be too hard to find, right?
Princess.
Thank you.
The day has finally come. We have all we need to find the manuscript. This is extraordinary. I can't stop pacing.
Let's find this tower you mentioned.
Yes, the tower. This is amazing. The tower should be in view now. The records describe it as a marvel of architecture that touched the clouds.
Okay, looking for a very big tower. Ah, Matthias.
There's nothing here. Where's the tower?
Oh, it's been a long time.
This can't be. This is impossible. Oh, my bad. I misread the numbers. At least the correct location isn't far. Arcanist ruins. That's a very good sign. It could help point the way.
Still no tower. So, where's the tower?
I don't know. Our only hope is to find those ruins. Find them and I'll see if they contain clues to a location. Mentions a tower, and this looks like a map fragment. Unexpected.
Okay, I'll look for more pieces.
Most of it is wrong. Some landmarks are the same, some are different.
Only one thing causes that kind of change.
A cataclysm. Why didn't I see it? I think I've worked out a location, though.
On my way. Still no tower.
I'm as confused as you.
Okay, the rune's got us here. Now what?
It's an Arcanist marker.
Matthias, there's a lot of scorpions.
Yes, this marker is old. Very old.
You open it?
Yes. I need more time.
Did I mention the scorpions?
hidden chamber, deep underground.
So, underground chamber, known only by invisible runes, written in a secret language.
Can't be too careful.
Swim. You sure about this?
It's here. I'm certain. Just be careful. This is all proven that very powerful people wanted to keep this secret.
Understood.
This would have been impossible without your help. The animals, this water, all of it. Impossible.
Let's see what we can find. There never was a tower on a mountaintop, was there? All that stuff
was to hide something important.
Well, you can't be too careful. Oh, this is... Bye.
I can feel it.
What made you start hunting for the manuscript?
Somebody said it was impossible. I wanted to prove them wrong. Look out!
I see him!
Here somewhere.
Careful.
It has to be up here. This has to be it. I've been searching for this manuscript for years. Never doubted it existed. Never gave up.
what we can find. I don't know much about ancient manuscripts, but this sure looks right. Bias, you there?
Yes, thank you. I'm so rarely at a loss for words. Thank you. This means so much to me. An end to one chapter of my life, and the beginning of another.